Hi, I'm Alex, and welcome to Metacognition, the series that gets you thinking. Today we're going to be going around campus asking students about their knowledge of metacognition. The thing is, they think they're participating in CU Boulder trivia. Here we go.
Do you think you could tell me what kind of animal Ralphie is?
She's a buffalo.
Yeah.
So my first question is, which of the following famous actors went to CU for one semester? Johnny Depp, Jonah Hill, or Morgan Freeman?
Jonah Hill.
Jonah Hill, that is correct.
Oh wow, nice.
So this is a true or false question. Was Alfred Packer a cannibal?
True, 100% true.
Correct, he's got it. What does the word meta mean to you?
Does it mean large? Big something?
All right, so your second question, what does the word meta mean?
Meta, it's like, sort of like reflecting on the thing itself.
What does meta mean to you?
Meta, it's kind of hard to describe, but it sort of refers to itself.
How about the word cognition? What does the word cognition mean?
Oh, that just has to do with school, probably, right?
It's like thinking and how you think and all that.
It's basically just thought. It's basically just like, I don't know, stepping through logic, like thinking about one thing.
So if the question's asked before, can you tell me what metacognition means?
Large thoughts, that's what it means. Large thoughts.
I guess it would mean like thinking about thinking.
Thoughts that you're thinking a lot.
So, what is metacognition, and how could it help you become a better learner and student? Let's break it down into parts. Meta is ancient Greek and basically means that something refers to itself. For example, making a movie about making a movie would be super meta. Cognition, on the other hand, comes from the Latin word for thinking. So, cognitive psychology is the study of mental processes such as memory, problem solving, and thinking. Combining the two results in metacognition, the awareness and understanding of one's own thought process, or, more simply, thinking about thinking. Using metacognition can help you read more efficiently, absorb class material better, and prepare for exams with confidence. This video series will guide you to mastering metacognition and becoming the best student you can be.